get offended.
Yep, this might be the last episode.
Which means I have to literally offend every single group on the entirety of the planet, past, present, and future, in this one episode, Dave.
Yeah, final step. Actually, before we do this, let's make sure.
And I'm eating bread. And appropriating Asian culture.
Which one is cash?
Of course, I always appropriate Asian culture.
That's what y'all do.
By the way, anyone who wants to think that appropriating culture is real, I'm willing to have this debate, but you're going to lose, I'm telling you now. But, I mean, it's fine. I would rather watch you lose and be humiliated than not have it happen.
Yeah, I am so pumped for XCOM 2.
Because the events in this are just going to go off
the charts. It's going to go off the charts, and we're going to have so much fun with it. I was just looking into the mods for it. There are so many awesome mods for that game.
Like, you thought you were triggered now. Just wait.
We're going to have custom voice packs for all the soldiers.
We're going to trigger you so hard, your ancestors get out of the grave and slap you.
Oh, yeah. Granted, I have to wait until I get enough money to... I did get that $50 check, but I'm not going to spend it on that.
Because Dave's cheap.
Yeah, well, I'm going to wait until my first paycheck comes in from work.
He also doesn't love himself.
Actually, maybe my third paycheck. I don't know, because the first two I gotta help pay rent with. And we'll see what happens.
Help pay rent? I have to help pay my own rent. Don't you mean you just have to pay your own rent, Dave?
Shut the hell up!
I could be wrong here. This is what you get for growing up in California. Southern California. People there have dumbed you down, Dave. With their tacos and burritos.
God, I haven't had a taco in so long.
There's a freaking taco place 2 doors down, man.
I know there
is. It wouldn't kill you to get up on a Tuesday and walk there.
And we will. Maybe this Tuesday. Today's Friday, I think. Friday. Okay,
we don't know what day it is.
It's a day.
I went a whole day without sleep, and then I worked, and now I'm still recovering from that. And there's a guy with a giant gun. You know what? This is racist. Why does a black guy have a giant gun?
Well, he had Asian parents.
Wait. So he is overcompensating?
Oh, yeah.
I thought he was making fun of white people who overcompensate.
Oh, I have to? Okay.
Did I just get two people in one go? I think I just got two different races in one go.
Mm-hmm. Now, are there particular people we need to take on this?
I was going Mexicans early with the taco joke.
So we got ice.
I had Asians.
We got
already.
Santa. We got Santa, homeboy.
Is there any other worthwhile race? Indians.
Carter.
Although the only thing you can think of the Native Americans is that people who live here now aren't illegal immigrants. We won by right of conquest.
Oh.
Also, your civilization would have been more advanced if you hadn't done drugs in order to communicate with animals.
Oh.
Who can't understand you anyway.
Titan.
There. Is that offensive enough, you think?
Oh, crap. Okay, wait.
I can try to be more offensive. I haven't really offended Native Americans all that often, and, you know, being that I am actually, you know, one quarter Cherokee, that's kind of bad.
Why is his rocket launcher so close to the ground? Nope. Yeah, okay.
Don't ask questions.
Let's see. Medkit, you're the only... No, you got the med kit as well. Okay, we got six.
603 score and 6.
We got six med kit. Okay, let's do. Actually, wait, no, he doesn't. He need to. Yeah.
Science. You gotta level this guy up and give him stuff.
Mind control. And let's just
meth. Give him some meth.
Oh, no, I want to give him a hat.
He doesn't need a hat.
Yes, he needs a hat.
No, he needs a helmet.
He needs this hat. Wait, no.
Find the most culturally appropriating hairstyle for him. There. Take it.
That's the most retarded hairstyle in the game.
Well, I mean, I already spoiled the ending anyway, so we know what's going to happen to him.
Well, yeah. So, you know, the aliens are going to kill him because his hair is so... Look at that retarded crap. You can
land... I look cool like this! Let's see.
I, the only reason I know it's in there is because it's a reference to the first.
Are Canadians considered a race anymore?
No.
What about South Americans?
Well, there's a bunch of different races. Well, Hispanic.
Well, I mean, Mexico, I mean, you got people who are usually criminally inclined, and then south of that, you got a bunch of druggies. who supply the drug lords. So I guess all of South America can just be considered one drug-growing land. And rainforests. Oh, I love rainforests. They're beautiful.
There's a rainforest in Washington.
You know what's sad? Is we keep cutting down the rainforests.
I was really confused about this. I wasn't sure if there's a glitch or something. Like, oh, or I just... Okay, okay.
Let's get the door.
That's bizarre. Why the hell is it doing that?
What I'm more concerned about is, while we're spending time cutting down our rainforests, who is cutting down our normal forests? If not us, then who?
There has to be equality and murder.
Exactly.
Well, actually, wait, no, trees are
if
alive.
If we're going to destroy... Well, trees are alive.
Well, they're not alive in the way I care about.
Nice, Dave. You know, Michigan got completely deforested before when the loggers came and just took everything. Say, if we're going to destroy nature, we may as well do it equally so we can all die at the same time. I mean, just accelerate the process, daggone it. Although I am for nature preservation, because I love hunting. So, leave the freaking rainforests and the trees and everything. And if you don't stop, I'll burn you alive.
He means it. You should see the cat.
There was a cat once. We now have charcoal.
Free charcoal.
Made by cat.
Cat charcoal? That's probably a brand somewhere.
Probably. Well, I mean, a caterpillar makes charcoal. Cat charcoal.
As in the...
The company that makes the... Normally, you know them for their construction equipment. They make other things, Dave. You know they make shoes?
Really that actually, expensive I did know.
Shoes?
Okay, I killed that one alien by frying his brain.
You brought weed on board, didn't you?
Oh, no, the weed!
You raised it with drain cleaner, didn't you? Speaking of drain, we cleaned the drain the other day.
That was not fun.
The incompetent moron, a.k.a. a Michigan fan who lived here before us, also a white man who was too stupid. Wow. I just insulted Michigan fans and white people. Well, I didn't get enough of the white people. I need to insult white people. Have I done that yet?
You've done that plenty. You're white.
Well, that is an insult to white people. Although, I'm not 100% white, Dave. We've been over this.
I'm not 100% white either.
So, if I'm going to offend white people, I have to do it properly.
I'm like one hundredth negative.
I just can't think of anything negative.
Oh, crap.
I mean, aside from the genocide.
Which genocide?
Hitler. He was German. That's pretty white, Dave.
But, well...
And then Stalin. He was also white and caused genocide. Now, of course, there's black people who've done genocide, too. But I've already insulted black people.
I don't know. I think you need to insult them some more.
I can insult everybody more, but I was going to start going on the religions. I just wanted to make sure I covered all the races, so I think I got white people with the genocide thing. Their genocide is more famous.
The white genocide is more famous. You're appropriating genocide.
Stop doing that. That is white culture. How dare you? I got to move on to religions now. Oh, boy. We're going to start with that. I've got to get everybody, Dave. This is the last episode. I can't stop until it's done.
No, we have XCOM 2. Calm down.
That's going to be a whole new kind of offensive, Dave. That's a different level. I'm going to level up my offensiveness after this.
Level up. It was super effective.
Well, I guess I could go after genders, but there's only two of them. Right there, I just took out the transgender community. And Tumblr. That's right, there's only two genders. Male and female. You cannot be a male if you were born a female, and you cannot be a female if you were born a male. That is transgender. Okay.
Shock. Gasp.
If you have a penis, you are a man. If you have a vagina, you are a woman.
Stop saying such terrible things.
Oh, okay, so I've done that. I've already made enough Jews gold jokes. And if I make a Jew in an oven joke, that's just mean.
It's just mean? It's not like you!
No! I could never do that! Besides, ovens are pizzas, not Jews.
Oh, yeah, Gabe said that.
Although, you know what, I did miss Italian people when it came to races, but they're pretty much just white people. They're like the rejected Spanish.
Rejected Spanish?
They're like the people who weren't Spanish enough to become Spanish, so they became Italian.
That is actually kind of accurate.
Of course, they're not anywhere near as bad as the French. I mean, their national flag is nothing but a white sheet that they fly on a flagpole.
You know the French, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Again, we need to go back to the moon. So people don't... when the aliens get here, they don't think the French got there first.
I know. The flag got bleached white.
Now, if you don't know why it got bleached white, you need to look at the radiation.
And... well, solar winds. If you don't know what any of that means, then God help you all. Let's see. Well, I didn't get Middle Easterners.
No, you got them plenty.
Well, no, not this episode. I mean,
well, yeah, that's true. You should have made a checklist.
But I guess, you know, if I want to get Middle Easterners and Muslims at the same time, I could talk about how in the religion they get the, 42 or 21 virgin goats in heaven?
I thought it was...
virgin goats.
I thought they were just virgins. I didn't remember anything about goats.
Really, Dave?
What?
You kill it when I have to explain it. Virgin goats, ISIS, Muslims, they have sex with goats,
no,
Dave.
I got that. That I get. I just don't remember in the Quran where it said anything about 72 virgin goats in hell. I mean, heaven.
72, and yes, it's in hell. And clearly you haven't read the same version of the Quran as I have, Dave.
When the hell did you read the Quran in prison?
No, they wouldn't let me in prison. They said I was too evil.
I forgot about that. By the way, how when they banished you, to the Arctic, how long did it take you to swim back?
Not very long. I took Hitler's boat. You know, when Hitler went into the Hollow Earth or the gateway inside the Hollow Earth there, I just took his boat. He wasn't looking.
Did you see he went with the gay whales?
Now, Dave. They're not gay whales. They just don't understand themselves yet. They haven't seen a female whale yet.
So they're bicurious whales.
They're bicurious whales. But once they see a female, yeah, I guarantee you, they're going to be straight.
Bicurious
whales? I voted with bicurious whales in the Arctic, all the way to South America, where I went through and appropriated all the cultures on the way back to America.
Now, question. When you got back, did you hook up the whales into, like, you know, a chair?
Yes, Dave, I got them hooked up. They're dating now.
But did you hook them
up? They're no longer bicurious, Dave. They're gay.
So you got three whales, right? And then you were riding one, and then you had a handle, right? And two ropes on it. And you put the ropes around the other two whales' necks. And this kind of, like, you know, you control the whales.
I mean, you know, most people call that sadomasochism. I just call it fun. You didn't mean that.
Why didn't you? What's with the sadomasochism? You're doing it to the whales, not yourself.
Well, the masochism is the fact that I'm riding a whale.
Oh, okay. I get that.
Yeah, well, you know, and I play Dark Souls, what can I say? Wow, I've even managed to insult myself in this.
That's not hard.
I know.
That's incredibly easy.
I love insulting myself. It's fun.
If you can't take a joke, you're not worth having an argument with.
You're not worth anything. If you can't take a joke, you're just not worth anything.
Yeah.
If you can't laugh at yourself, please just hold your breath until it gets really dark. And then breathe. You've killed enough brain cells at that point that you should be clinically handicapped mentally. Then you have an excuse.
No.
Are you trying to say mentally handicapped people don't have an excuse then?
Well, no, if they were born that way, yeah, they're fine. But if, you know, they weren't and they kind of did it to themselves on purpose, not if they did it by accident, but if they made themselves mentally handicapped on purpose, then yeah, they don't have an excuse.
So no Michigan fans have excuses anymore?
No, they don't. No, they don't.
That explains a lot. I always felt that way, you know?
Crap! Our med guy has been knocked unconscious.
He's the Israeli?
No, wait, was Santa?
Jews are always sleeping on the job and taking all the credit afterwards. There, I got my Jews in.
Come on, get rid of him.
I mean, despite the fact the IRS is actually a Jewish organization.
Where did that one come from?
I don't know. I'm trying to make sure I've sufficiently insulted everybody. Let's see, what other religions matter that I can insult?
Hinduism? Come on. Do you think if it's something Hinduist?
Insulting Hindus. Why did he? You know what? Who cares? I don't know. You insult the Hindus because I don't really have any good insults for them.
I don't really... Oh, I see. There's two people there. They're blocking the way.
So you came downstairs, took the teleporter ladder.
Oh, God. Chrysalids. I hate chrysalids. Now, will this guy be revived, or just... Because sometimes they wake back up, and sometimes you just... Oh, thank God. Because, yeah, if he wasn't one of the... I don't know what determines that, or if I'm just thinking about it wrong. But yeah, sometimes they, they don't wake up, they just lay there until the end of the mission.
You know, it's kind of like this guy who has that afro is like a Japanese person. You know, the whole kamikaze thing.
Mm-hmm.
He's just throwing himself at it. So he's like the afro samurai.
Even though I really don't like the afro samurai.
Nor do I.
I always kind of wanted to play the game.
It's not like the story of... Because there was a black samurai. It's not like the story that's bad. It's just the way they made it. It's pretty crappy. They could have done a much better job.
Well, wasn't it, like, super stupid? Like, the black samurai is the only good samurai. I'm like, what the hell?
Well, the way they did it was just dumb. It's like, you could have done a way better, more historically accurate thing. Instead, you just made it suck. And right there is a chrysalid.
And it's Chrysagon!
Chrysagon! Wait, does that have to do with Chris being a hexagon? Is Chris actually a hexagon, Dave?
Maybe, maybe not.
I must know these things.
I wonder how Chris is doing on the, let's give the Jew some health.
You want to give him all your gold? Well, he took it.
Well.
He's a Chinese Jew.
You're
stingy at the Chinese Jew!
Okay, come on, let's advance.
The fact that you actually know somebody who has had that said to them. It's kind of sad, Dave.
Yeah, it is.
Damn. You're a German, which is even worse. A Chinese Jew living in Germany, who joined the Nazi camp.
What? I don't even live in Germany yet.
Yeah. Whoa. What are you planning, Mr. Alcoholic? Not enough beer in America for you?
Actually, I didn't get a wine cooler before this.
Oh, well. Well, let's just another drunken series anyway.
Crap, it's doing that weird... I hate it when it does this.
Just give...
This
works.
Fix it, okay.
Let's see. There's Buddhists, Hindus. Zoroastrianists can't really be insulted since there's like five of them left. Wiccans.
How about
Catholics? I can get Protestants on something, even though I am one. Well, that enough should be insulting to it.
Oh, yeah, you're a Protestant. Well. That you ruined Protestantism.
You ruined Protestantism for everyone. Now everyone's gonna become Catholic. Which is funny, because whenever anyone talks about Christianity, they just generalize us all as Catholics. I don't even like the Pope. Although I think he'd make a great throw rug.
Wow, that's low for even... Oh wait, no, that's normal. That's normal.
That's like high for me.
That's high for
you? Wanna see low for me? I can get low, Dave. I'm not going to, because... I don't want our account permanently banned, only temporarily.
I would prefer not banned at all.
There's that too.
You know, that's something I would like to say before you say anything on this channel. Is
the fact that I am equally offending everybody I can possibly think of shouldn't get us banned at all, or it would get us banned permanently because everybody just gets offended.
Offendicon 9000!
You know what? We should hold a video called that. A live stream called Offendicon 9000. We have to have a lot of people on there, though, and we'll just start spewing offensive crap. Do it on someone else's channel, though. Or a proxy channel.
Someone else's channel? Like, I don't want to be affiliated with this crap at all!
It's not that I don't want to be affiliated with this crap, it's that I have limits of what I'll say on YouTube.
On YouTube.
Other people don't. Exactly, on YouTube. where things actually apparently matter. In any other situation, no.
Yeah.
It doesn't help that in my life, you know, before I even got offensive, I had a black friend who made jokes about black people. I have Dallas as a friend who just, you know, twisted my mind to be more perverted. I've had, several Mexican friends, including Brandon, who unendingly make fun of Mexican people and their culture.
Well, he's half Mexican.
That's right, he can do that. Well, he can only half defend himself. It's weird. It's awkward.
It's awkward.
This is why, yeah, he's half white, half Mexican, but he doesn't look white at all, except for his eyes are blue, which is weird. But that means, you know, as a Mexican and a Catholic, let's not forget he's a Catholic. He's supposed to have a ton of children, so that's two-thirds his duty, but as a white person, you know, he's only supposed to have one child and feel uncomfortable about that child possibly coming out gay.
Well, that's a concern of every person, but sometimes...
Mostly white people.
But some white people have the concern that their parent, that their sibling might come out straight.
There's that.
I can imagine, like, a gay couple, and they, like, adopt a kid or something.
Of course, you call their kid their sibling, which is even weirder. Are we talking about Alabama again?
No, no, no. That was in a different scenario with lesbians and a surrogate child. This is a scenario with two...
A surrogate child? I don't want to know anymore if it's their sibling. This is Alabama. Wait, gay people can be in Alabama?
Is it sibling?
I don't think gay people are allowed in Alabama, Dave. I'm pretty sure they'll kill you for that there.
I don't know.
Those are the people Obama warned us of.
Shut the hell up. Not sibling, child. And I can imagine, yeah, you're a gay couple.
You're worried about your child coming out straight.
Yeah, you raise them gay, and then when they... Dad, I'm straight.
You know what? That would make an awesome parody. Like, the only gay couple who cares about their child's sexuality. You have to be gay. Son, what do you mean? You're straight.
I really...
I'd watch that.
If there was a show like that, I would totally
watch it. I would watch the crap out of that. There's that Muslim comedy going on now. I gotta check that out.
God, more grenades? Crap. All kinds of grenades.
So, these are Muslims you're attacking?
Grenades, not suicide bombers.
Well, I mean, Muslims will use all kinds of explosives, not only suicide bombers. Look at the subway attack. That wasn't a suicide bomb.
It was a bomb. Yes, but it wasn't a grenade.
Explosives and Muslims go together, Dave. Okay. Just like the Crusades and Catholicism. Which, I mean, there's nothing wrong with the Crusades. Except for the things that...
Except for the things that were wrong with the Crusades.
Aside from those, there's nothing wrong with the Crusades. The Muslims were invading, daggone it. Someone had to kill them. Hey, where did the Templars keep all their gold in?
Go on.
Now you gotta guess.
Where? Where'd they keep the gold?
In the Deus Vult.
Shut the hell up! I don't think anyone on the internet probably gets that.
Oh, come on, there's Google. Oh, wait, right, people on the internet are too stupid to use Google. Link in the description to Google, folks.
No, it's a link to one of those, let me Google that for you things.
Well, I guess we put it in the description, they still won't find it. Can we do an annotation with that?
You might be able to.
They probably wouldn't find that either. Well, I guess we'll just have to explain it to the comment section over and over again.
I actually might, because I generally like keeping these things...
This is the season finale, Dave. Let it go. Let it go!
Okay, let's mind control this guy.
There's also the fact that only white people can come up with that stupid Frozen movie.
I wouldn't say that. Who knows who made that movie?
Dave, everybody in that movie was white, including the snow people. That's racist.
There needs to be
black snow people, Dave.
There needs to be black snow.
And where are the red snow people? Well, after the battle's done, we can make plenty of red snow people. All the blood in the snow, it just works. Do you know how we get the Asian snow people, Dave? They're yellow, you know.
Yeah, you said it, not me.
I'm having a hard time going after different religions.
That's fine.
Like,
religions isn't the thing I normally go after. It's mainly race.
I try to offend everybody in this. That means atheists, agnostics, we can't decide.
Agnostics, the almost religious.
They're the Florida of the religious people.
They're the Florida of religious
people. They're undecided.
I like that analogy. The Florida of religious people. Agnostics. I'm going to use that on someone sometime if they say they're an agnostic.
The thing is, like, a real agnostic doesn't care. They'd probably find that funny. The atheist pretending to be agnostic because he doesn't know the difference between the words would find that offensive. course, most atheists don't know the definition of most words.
Oh, this is the part I really, really hated.
You mean liked?
Hated.
Same thing.
That's why I took control of this guy. Maybe he can get some shots in. Shot. Okay, shut the hell up.
So, wait, who's controlling him? Is it a white person?
It's a person. I think he's Hispanic.
Oh, I can't make a typical white person joke. Daggone it. His name's Kelly.
Okay.
No, he's gotta be white. His name is Kelly.
I'm gonna save the game here because that's a smart thing to do in this situation. Okay, did I?
If he was Hispanic, his name would be something really hard to pronounce. If he was black, it would be after a condiment.
Condiment?
Or condom.
Condiment, you mean.
No, condiment. Not a condiment. I don't like mint flavor to my pizza. Yep, I just ruined that. I just ruined it for everybody. Oh, you're like, what the hell did he just say? I'm not sure I understand. That means my mission is complete, folks. I've ruined your day. What else can I go on? I can go out to different political parties. I haven't done that yet.
Ooh, Rift. Can I open? Oh, crap.
Although, there's so many now. You get the Republicans, you get Democrats, you get Independents, you get Libertarians. Then you have people who are intelligent and don't actually give a crap because they don't trust any of the people.
You got the Owl Party.
That's right.
That's Ashwell Party. Look it up.
Dave started it.
Sadly, I did.
He wishes he started
it. I wish I started it, but I did not actually start the Owl Party.
Well, we're going to start the Tree Party anyway.
That sign tells me that already exists.
Green Green Tree Party?
The
Vote Gabe and Dave. If we haven't offended you yet, we will in the presidency.
That guy is so dead.
The Gabe, Dave, 2028 presidency candidacy. Confirmed, folks. We're running for president and vice president.
If I was actually thinking about maybe running for city council.
Why?
Why not?
Dave, you can't run for city council.
Why not?
You're a decent human being!
Well, at the local level, government is meh.
This is Michigan, Dave, the most corrupt state in the entirety of the United States when it comes to government. You can't run for city council here.
Maybe I'll make it better.
You're not allowed to. Did he just disappear?
I guess. I did destroy his corpse.
He teleported. He
did LSD. Come on, you can hit him. You can hit him with your shotgun from all the way over there. No, you didn't.
Wow, how'd you actually miss with a shotgun?
That's actually not a shotgun. It's an alloy gun.
Alloy cannon? Power up the alloy cannon.
Doesn't work.
Yeah, I know.
Just doesn't work. It just doesn't work.
I was thinking next time we need to unclog the drain, we'll just use dubstep. Drop the bass. Turn the speakers all the way up to shakes. The quad. Also, the health would probably collapse.
Yeah, let's not do that.
I actually want to know how much bass it would take to unclog a drain. Scientists, get on this. Instead of Mythbusters, we need a stupid idea testers.
Wait.
I'm not talking like Tumblr stupid idea. I'm talking about stupid ideas that you can actually do that are real.
The real stupid ideas.
Unlike the genderqueer demi queen foxkin. I'm a fox. No, you're a person. No, I'm a fox. I have a tail. It's a phantom tail. I have a phantom sword I'm stabbing you with right now.
No.
Do you feel it?
I want to use this vortex on this dude. Yeah, right there.
Oh, and he uses the vortex on you. Nah, I can't make anything weird for charity out of that.
Oh yeah, 17 Jew damage.
17 Jew damage? Wow, I mean, that German in you was really getting loud, Dave.
Hold on, it was golden mist.
No, it's purple, Dave.
Purple smurple.
You lost me there. It's the gas from the chambers, isn't it?
Oh, crap! I forgot he converted back to being an alien.
Man, you can't keep switching religions and races like that. Of course.
Oh, and he died.
You know what? I identify as every race, even though I'm only like three.
Well, you're white. You're one. And that one isn't respected by anyone.
No, I'm not completely white, Dave. We know this. I'm part Cherokee, so I'm part red. I'm probably part yellow in some way, shape, or form, and then I'm white. So if you add that all together, you kind of a nasty color or shade of pink that's really disgusting and probably loathed by everybody.
Loathed? I'm loathed by everyone. I'm loathed. What?
That's an office meeting. So new associate, loathed.
Know why he's loathed?
Lowe's? Lowe's is loathed. I can't believe, I thought Lowe's would be bigger out here. You know, more popular. Every single customer I see in my store hates Lowe's.
Why?
I'm not entirely sure. Especially since a lot of the people who are here seem like, backwoods, conservative, kind of Christian people. Mm-hmm. Who you would think wouldn't support Home Depot since they support homosexuality. And Lowe's doesn't support either heterosexuality or homosexuality.
But they're conservatives, so they're cheap. So they go to Home Depot.
It's all those catch-22s. I'm cheap, but this goes against my values.
It's cheap.
Well, I guess if you were a Jewish conservative, that would be... But then Jews don't really get conservative, do they?
No, Jews are remarkably liberal.
Who else hoards gold? White people! Oh, wait, that's conservatives. Anyway.
Conservatives are mostly white people.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh, crap! This is going to make this very difficult.
What?
Because, I mean... if you're conservative and you don't approve of gay marriage, and you're white, but you want cheap prices because you're white, how does this work, Dave?
Who said it?
Where do you pick the compromise? You go to Menards.
You go to Menards?
Menards approves of slave labor. White people approve of slavery, Dave. It just makes sense. This is why Menards is more popular here.
God, I hate Menards. I'd rather show up at Home Depot.
Shop at Home Depot? Wow, Dave, I didn't know you went that way.
It said shop, and you know I said it.
You slurred it, Dave. It's that German and you're speaking again, and a little bit of Russian there, too.
Oh, nice! God, what the hell?
Hitler. What if they combine? Actually, no, I know what it is.
Stalin-Hitler.
Stalin is Hitler. Here's the thing. Hitler likes the idea about, the Sengoku Jidai, where, the more powerful the samurai you become, you change your name.
Mm-hmm.
So, after he killed so many people, he changed his name to Stalin, and then killed more people.
And then became...
Obama!
I was gonna say Putin.
Well, Obama, Planned Parenthood, he pretty much owns them. Being a Democrat, and in office. Killing babies. Who are people? There, I just offended a bunch of liberals. And college students.
You just offended,
I just got the lowest demographic and the lowest IQ people in the entire world. American college students. Upset.
No, wait. You forgot to include, Middle Eastern college students.
Yeah, they know how to actually deal with money, though, and how to scam people. That's kind of smart. I mean, it's evil.
I'll just ignore that you just said that.
And they just said Middle Eastern college students are evil?
No, the fact that they know how to use money.
No, not use, I said scam, like con people. And how to hoard money. I didn't say they knew how to use it. If they knew how to use it, they wouldn't necessarily be hoarding it all the time.
But they're Middle East, they're not Jews. There's a difference between Arabs
and
Jews. Okay,
but the Saudis are not Jewish either, Dave, and they're still rich. So there are some Arabs that are kind of Jewish.
I'm sure they would love being called that. I'm sure the Saudis would just absolutely adore you for calling them.
I'm going to send this to them now. I need the Saudi email. Someone help me here. I want the Saudi royal family to be mad at me. For at least a week.
Are you sure you want that? No return.
What's the worst they can do, Dave? Bomb us?
Yeah!
We have more nukes!
Do they have any nukes?
I think they have two. And they're on display in a public museum.
These are the nukes.
These are the nukes we used to kill the Jews. Sir, there's still Jews left. Lies! The Americans tell you lies! Sir, the Americans didn't tell me that. It's on this plaque here in your museum. Hang that man. For heresy! Wow. This country does suck.
I never really ever want to go to Saudi Arabia. It's on my list.
I like you people. They always talk about these refugees, right? They need to open these borders for refugees. And, like, in Saudi Arabia, they have all this open space and refugee camps. No refugees.
I know. Why don't other Arab countries...
Because even terrorists don't like Saudi Arabia, Dave. I just insulted...
Don't you mean Syrians?
Well, I'm calling all the refugees terrorists, Dave. That way I can insult all the refugees and the people who support them, even though they aren't all actually terrorists.
But, you know, I'm sure a lot of, you know, terrorists, it depends on the type of Islam they practice, would actually like to go to Saudi Arabia.
But even they know how much BS is there. And Saudi Arabia is a Muslim country. This is why Muslims can't have nice things, Dave.
Well,
because, you know, they have the Jewish Muslims in Saudi Arabia.
The Jewish Muslims who literally plate everything in gold.
You will see this? This is not a dildo. This is my actual dick. I had it cut off and gold plated. They're going to put it back on today.
What the hell's wrong with you?
It's Saudi Arabia, man. What is it wrong with it?
No, you. What's wrong with you?
I've been influenced by the Saudis. They influence our school system, Dave. I went to public schools.
In Saudi Arabia?
No, in America. Remember, they influence our school systems because the whole oil thing. And everyone still believes that. Now, if the Saudis influenced our school system, you'd know it. They wouldn't be quiet about it. Now, they'd be really loud and outspoken about it. Go on, Dave.
Just the stupid thing you set up the golden dildo. I can imagine. Yeah, with how prideful they are, they put that. If they were actually influencing U.S. textbooks, they'd have a page on that in the textbooks.
All natural-born, purebred Saudis have golden penises. Huh? I'm glad I'm not Saudi.
Like, that sounds like it would be painful.
Sounds like you might get some kind of, I don't know, gold poisoning and die.
Some sort of Jew STD.
That's how it happens. I always knew there's something funny about the Jews.
It'd be weird if Jews had their own strain of STDs.
You mean they don't?
Not that I know of.
So those big noses are just natural?
Yeah.
Wow. All this time I thought it was the disease. Okay.
There's this Canadian guy I know. I wonder if he's like part Jewish. He has the freaking hugest nose ever.
You mean Hebrew? I still refuse to say Judaism is a race. I will call them Hebrews and Shebrews.
Shebrews?
Yes, that's the female Hebrew. Hebrews and Shebrews.
Hebrews and Shebrews.
It's like the feminist Jew.
I don't know why I keep on picturing zebras. Jewish zebras.
Well, I was thinking Jewish feminists, and that was funny enough, but then I thought Muslim feminists, and that would never happen.
Muslim feminists, the thing that doesn't exist.
You mean the female Muslims who want to blow themselves up? Yeah, they support their cause, I guess.
Tomato, tomato.
Oh, I'm going after everyone here. I mean, I could just insult the entirety of the human race and say all of you suck. But that's too easy.
It is too easy. You're getting lazy.
Well, I'm waiting for XCOM 2. I'm gonna level up after this, and then XCOM 2, I'm gonna rip people a whole new trigger.
Oh god, we have to finish this. We just have to kill him. It's over.
Don't you have to do other things to the side thing?
Don't you dare mind control. Don't you dare shoot him. Mexico. And you missed. You can at least be panicked and be accurate.
Man, you and your PTSD.
Don't you... this is why I don't... This is last level is... Rather, don't you dare hit him. Because it's just, you know, annoying.
Wait, can't you mind control those things over there?
Only one of my guys can. I needed that sniper.
Well, he's not dead.
He's not dead. I'm out of health packs, though.
You have no health packs.
Yeah, I used them all getting here.
Holy crap. Can't your Jewish guy, like, do something with gold and heal him? Or is that...
Yeah, the Jewish guy's being mind controlled.
Oh.
Crap, that was such a far off...
Yeah, just load anyway. It gives me more time to insult more people.
One's debating. Let's Let's see, you get two rockets. Really, his life doesn't matter. The game is over after this.
I like that. His life doesn't matter. He's expendable. You know what? Saying that, a feminist would agree. Now, if you said none of their lives matter, they'd be mad because Mexico is technically a female, even though she has a mustache.
Let's just see how this goes and if I can win without...
You're not Charlie Sheen. And you haven't snorted any cocaine, so I don't think you can just win.
Well, you don't know how, you know, dedicated I am to winning, are you? Where the hell was that rocket going?
Wow, you got some accurate people there.
Oh, I forgot about you. You could be...
Panicked? She's panicked.
Oh, probably would have been better over there.
Yeah, probably. I was wondering why you were only aiming over there.
So, yeah, just he has to die.
Is he, like, mentally handicapped? He's, like, sitting right there in the vortex thing.
Okay, let's see how this goes. Come on. Why does he get two turns?
He is white.
Oh, God.
Everybody in your team is now evil, aren't they?
How can he mind control more than one person? That's what I would like to know. I may have to go back on this one. We'll see. Okay. If I can just...
Kill the one guy.
Kill, yeah. Oh, and of course that guy, person's unconscious. Yeah, that works great.
You have a rocket still, don't you?
Yeah, well, how much does the rocket do? It does 6 damage. Okay, let's...
It only does 6 damage. It's a freaking explosive!
I can do up 10.
Did that not kill him?
Oh, Mackie... Okay, this...
Mexico's still panicked.
No, she's... There's different levels of panic.
She can run a gun still?
Yeah, well, there's panicked where they can't do anything, and then there's panicked where they'll do certain things. Okay, yeah, if you could just... Oh, God.
So close.
3 damage off. Does anyone else have turns? You have a turn.
It's almost over, Larry.
Don't you dare miss.
Larry's dead.
Now, I believe I don't have to kill anyone. Yeah, it's just over.
It just works for the holidays. You know, all these people saying I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, that's racist. I want to see a red Christmas. Blood everywhere.
A red Christmas? Well, you can see what that looks like, you know.
In Photoshop?
Make sure you pick those two bodies up on the way there. Hey!
You said they were expendable.
Well, they are. I'd still like them to live, though.
They don't want to live. What the hell is happening? After this, the SJW's gonna have a heyday. You just forced the aliens out because they're not of your race or gender.
I'm assuming it would be,
At this distance, the Earth would be...
Species!
What a...
Speciest.
Speciesist. Is that what the other Ken say?
You're a speciesist just because I'm a kangaroo.
Sir, you don't even have legs. You can't be a kangaroo.
I'm a kangaroo! Accept me.
I'm a dry-up.
Just a picture of us saying that with that image.
What's he doing to the world?
Well, he's seeing the future. And he's trying to stop. That's why he dies.
Wait, can he fail?
No, Sam.
Oh, if there's a chance of failure, that'd be hilarious.
Well, I think it's funny that XCOM 2 starts off with this game failing. The lore, official XCOM lore, is
but,
that
I mean,
you failed this game.
I don't think he failed completely, because you saw the future, the Earth got completely obliterated.
Well, no, you failed to... you failed to just do anything. It's like you never get to this point. Because you can fail the game if you, if enough countries leave XCOM. I think it's 10? I had 3 leave, I think, during this playthrough. And so if you have 10 countries leave XCOM, the game is over. That looks safe.
Yeah, let's all stand here. the shrapnel rains down. And no, not all of that would burn up in the atmosphere. A lot of those chunks are rather large. And here comes the hellstorm!
Although it was over the ocean, so I'm assuming so.
It doesn't matter. It was really high up. It was far and wide. Just like an SJW.
Oh, God! Burn!
I do it again.
SJWs, they go far and wide.
Alright. If I have not offended you at all in this series, I sincerely apologize. Second wave feminism? It's already here, man!
It's if you want to play the game over again. So, let's see. Battle score. What? Shut the hell up, game. Days until victory. I took a little longer. Battle.
Took a whole year. Almost.
I got more wins, though. And I lost one battle. World. Apparently.
Dave, that's an accumulation. You're never going to be better than the entire team.
Days until Alien Base clear. Days until... Huh. Okay. So that was... It was an okay run. Battles fought... I fought more battles. Battles won. I did more. Battles lost. I did more.
The bigger number is always better unless you're playing golf.
Yeah, this is true. So you can, I think you can... No, it's just over. So yeah, I finished two games on this channel. You still finished zero.
I finished one.
Which
two?
That's right. Okay, I'm winning right now. I'm winning. I got two series done.
I'm also the one who came up with the entirety of the Elder Scrolls 6, and I'm forcing you to do one of the videos.
Well, yeah. Well, we're both doing it.
So. I didn't research all the others, man.
Well, I'm doing my own research. You have to do your own research as well. So.
I don't want to research the Middle East. I mean, Hammerfell.
Hey, it could be worse. We're doing a Warhammer lore video.
Why not?
Well, seeing as there's no major game Warhammer.
Exactly. Yeah. You want a view whore? That's not a view whore.
It's not the right view whoring level. Anyway, thank you so much for doing
this with us. For being offended with us.
For watching the series. God, I hope you were offended. That was the objective.
That was. Any game like this, the objective is to offend as many people as humanly possible.
And, be on the lookout for XCOM 2. If you, by chance, have a free copy of it, I will gladly take it off your hands.
Dave, by the time you upload this video, XCOM 3 will have been out.
Yeah.
So, if you haven't purchased XCOM 2 by then, Dave, you deserve a flogging in the flog room.
Why? Why do I... Just because I saved money.
Dave, you're not Jewish. We've been over this. You're not allowed to do that.
Okay. But yeah, thank you
also
for...
Also, take that nose off your face, thank God.
I can't help it. It's natural. Thank God my nose is small. Anyway, thank you for watching this series. And if you want to see more like it, please check out the rest of the series on our channel. And we will see you in the next Offendicon 9000.
You know what they say about a small nose, Dave?
People with small noses get increased with plastic surgery.